गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. नाउ दिस इज योर लैंग्वेज पीरियड एंड वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 10. नाउ वी हैव टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 11, डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. तो दिस इज द लास्ट चैप्टर विच वी हैव टू कम्प्लीट बिफोर योर हैव फॉर द एग्जाम. आफ्टर दिस वी विल स्टार्ट डूइंग एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ वर्क बुक एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट रीडर बुक. इन रीडर बुक यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट ओनली टू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 3 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 4. सो क्लास, वॉट वी हैव टू डू टूडे, वी हैव टू कम्प्लीट एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11. फर्स्ट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू वॉट इज डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव एंड देन वी विल डू द एक्सरसाइज. एज डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव मीन्स कम्पलेटिव डिग्री, सुपरलेटिविटी एंड पॉजिटिव डिग्री, कंपरेटिव डिग्री एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस इट इन डिटेल. डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव, चैप्टर नंबर 11. डिग्री ऑफ एडजेक्टिव मीन्स टाइप ऑफ एडजेक्टिव, मीन्स देयर इज कंपेरिजन फर्स्ट बिटवीन टू पर्सन एंड देन बिटवीन थ्री और मोर देन 3. पॉजिटिव डिग्री, कंपरेटिव डिग्री एंड सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. पॉजिटिव डिग्री मीन्स क्लास व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एनी क्वालिटी ऑफ एनी पर्सन, तो इट इज पॉजिटिव डिग्री. मीन देयर इज नो नेगेटिव, मीन्स देयर इज नो कंपैरिजन बिटवीन एनी अदर पर्सन. वी विल टॉक अबाउट ओनली वन पर्सन, वेदर इट इज गुड क्वालिटी और इट इज बैड क्वालिटी और एनी टाइप ऑफ adjective. And as I have a beautiful car. So what is the quality of car? Is beautiful. It is adjective. And class, car means only one car. So there is no comparison between any other. So car is सिंगलर पर्सन, तो ब्यूटिफुल इज पॉजिटिव डिग्री. रिंकू एंड पिंकू आर ट्रस्टवर्थी फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन. दे आर टू पर्सन बट दे आर नॉट एनी कंपेरिजन बिटवीन रिंकू एंड पिंकू, मीन्स बोथ आर ट्रस्टवर्थी. तो ट्रस्टवर्थी इज फर्स्ट डिग्री, मीन्स पॉजिटिव डिग्री. एडजेक्टिव है 3 डिग्री. दे चेंज देयर फॉर्म ऑफ show these degrees. The first degree is called positive degree. This degree usually does not show any comparison, however sometimes it can be used for comparison, but most of the time there will be no comparison when there is positive degree, means we will talk about any single thing or any single person. Salman is not popular as Shahrukh Khan. Class here, popular is first degree of adjective, but there are comparison between Salman and Shahrukh. But we use first form of the popular. Very few boys in the class are as tall as Jatin. Means there is first degree of adjective tall, but comparison between Jatin and other class. But most of the time adjective is used to denote quality of single person or single thing. Second form of the adjective is comparative degree. This form of adjective is used to compare two person, two things having the same quality, and this degree is formed by adding er to the adjective, means at the end of the adjective we use er, taller to an adjective. Means first form of the adjective we have to add er, but not all the time, but most of the time we use er to make comparative degree of the adjective. However, they If the adjective has more than one syllable, more is placed before the adjective. Syllable means class, if adjective is long word, so then they say trustworthy. So what we have to do? We have to write here more trustworthy. As for example, Pratikshit is taller than Akshit. Rahul is smarter than Vikas. Seema is more beautiful than Juhi. Syllable means class, how we pronunciate the word means tall, means there is no gap. But when we talk about trustworthy, so there are two words, beautiful, beauty plus full. So such type of word is there to compare. So what we have to do? We have to add more. Hard working, again two syllable, so more hard working. Third of the adjective is superlative degree. It is used to compare more than two things or person. The degree of the adjective is formed by adding est to adjective if it has one syllable only. If the adjective is having more than one syllable, most is placed before the adjective. Means as we do in comparative degree, means if there is only one word, so we add est. What we have to add? Est. But when there is more syllable, so we have to use most. Remember class, to make comparative degree we use er, and to make positive degree we use est. But when there is more than one syllable, we add more to make comparative degree and most to make superlative degree. Superlative degree means class, whenever there is comparison between three person or more than three, means Smith. Smith is tallest boy in the class. Smith is tallest boy in the class. So in the class there were so many students, not only Smith or any two, but many students. Alicia is the most intelligent student in the class. Again, Sachin is the highest run scorer in the world. I mean, there are so many cricketers in the world, and Sachin is one of them, and he is highest runner. This is the most difficult question in the whole book. Means there are so many questions in the book, as question number A, B, C, D, but A is most difficult question. Okay class. So some adjective more their comparative and superlative degree by changing their spelling. Means some words are there which change their spelling to make their comparative degree and superlative degree. For example, good, better and best. Bad, worse and worst. So class, this is enough for today. And now tomorrow we will do the exercises of chapter number 11 A and B. What you have to do class, you have just go through the video and try to understand what is degree of adjective and use of adjective. There is no written word class. Complete chapter number 11, complete chapter number 10, all exercises, and read and try to understand what is the use of degree of adjective.